Animation Alley. Are you a studio artist also? Chris, are you also a studio animator as well? Do you want to be? You certainly could. Wash it all off and the festival is over, or what do they do?
What do they say? You can't take it with you? Just make a special cement slab. You can actually like lift up.
Is they like, if they put like acrylic over the cement, they could take it off as one sheet. Actually worked on this movie when he was at Disney.
Really?
Now he's back at Disney doing Milo Murphy's Law.
Oh.
So yeah, he worked on this one. Very good. Yeah, he should be here too. Very good. pylons there. Sorry about that. Not totally dead yet. Ceiling bus. How about right here? We're here. This. There's your artist. So was this started on Friday or Saturday?
Yesterday.
They're working on this duo.
Got a picture of everyone.
What?
Get a picture of everyone.
Yeah, I'm taking video now.
Oh, you're doing video.
I have a thing at home. I can distill this down and take images, images from it.
That's right. That
my brother.
You have to trust that you took this one good picture. Sneak them out with a video.
Then my brother worked on Lilo and Stitch back when it was made. Now he's at Disney doing a color styling.
Oh, I like it. Lilo and Stitch was a good movie. I like it.
Yeah, he worked on that. Now he's doing Milo Murphy's Law and so forth and so forth.
Okay.
Animators Alley at Chalk Fest 2018, Pasadena, California. 300 each. Jungle Book. Animators Alley. I'm not recognizing the artist, but I do recognize what they're drawing.